Hey everyone, my name is Notlad and welcome to Lethal Company. I've been requested to play this many times. I myself today will be going in by myself. Mostly, I don't have friends. So if I had a crew that I could play these games with, these kind of games, that'd be awesome, but I don't, so I'm just going in on solo. But anyways, I think for my first time, I do want to go in by myself too, anyways, just to see how it go. So, we're going in. Ah, system online, that's a good sign. Right click to scan objects and ship for info. Right click. Okay.
Coil. Welcome to your first day on the job.
Oh.
This is your very own autopilot ship, where you can eat and sleep for the duration of your contract.
Hang on. I don't like how you're speaking.
To complete the onboarding process, you will want to check the instruction manual and sign into your ship's computer terminal. We trust you will be a great asset to the company.
Sick. Love that. Love that song. All right. What was this? I'm sorry. What? Coil. Charges batteries. Sick. Change suit. Door controls. Can't stay close forever. Oh, that's what I... Okay. Well, I ain't ready yet. What's this? To read the manual, press C to inspect closely. Press Q in each of the pages. Ooh, service manual. General description, emergency procedures, blocking schedule diagrams, exploded views. It's not the only thing that's going to be exploding in this playthrough. Warning, this service info is intended for authorized personnel and experienced technicians and is not designed for use by the general public. Certain cautions or warnings, I don't know, I got no time for that, you know? Using your echo scanner. The company's patented echo scanner, hereby referred to as the scanner, is an essential tool for employees. Your crewmates may have their own best interest in mind, but the scanner will always be by your side. Press right mouse button to ping the scanner while looking towards objects of interest. If the scanner detects an object, it will return general information such as monetary value, the name and purpose. The color of the info will indicate other special information. Green, a place or object of interest. Yellow, an object which can be returned to the company as valuable scrap. Okay. Biological matter, such as wildlife. So red means bad. Okay, I got it. Okay, cool. Tip, use the scanner to find the location of the autopilot ship or the other places of interest while outdoors. Signal can reach up to 50 meters outdoors. Okay. Warning, the echo scanner comes attached with components in the left and right compartment of your helmet. Radiation continuously emitted from these devices has been shown to increase risk of cancers and other forms of illnesses. The company must disclose this information in accordance with the HDHAN Health Act. Nice. Okay, cool. All right, what's this? Routing to moons. Routing? Like internet router? Perhaps the most impact use, The most important use of the terminals is routing the autopilot. Right? Autopilot, yeah, the way the screen is glitched, it kind of cuts off some of the words sometimes. You can fly to any moon, included in the autopilot's GPS. However, to transport you to faraway moons, we ask you for some of your company's credits in exchange. The cost per moon is determined by our risk and cost-benefit analysis department. In general, safer and closer moons are cheaper or even free. The risk analysis team recommends sticking to these safer areas for the entire duration of your contract, okay? Purchasing tools. The terminal gives you access to the company's store. You can purchase items in bulk under 30 pounds. The survival kit is recommended package of essentials for beginners. Items purchased will arrive in a transport vehicle on the surface of whatever moon you choose to land on. Do not miss the delivery. Bestiary? Pinging wildlife with the echo scanner sends information to our research team. If there is already a file on record, we will add it to your terminal's bestiary. Okay. Okay. 20, returning scrap and selling to the company. While your lengthy contract period may be luxurious, it is not a vacation. You are expected to return materials to the company, and in return, we will reward you with company credits. To sell scrap, route to the company's building located on 71 Gordian. When selling scrap to the company, follow procedures exactly. Do not loiter around the counter. Do not prepare all your scraps to place on the counter in bulk. Do not return with very small amounts of scrap, which the company could deem pitiful and take offense to. Okay. okay. Do prepare all your scrap to place on the counter. Okay. Why not loiter around the counter? Okay, you know, it doesn't matter. The conversion rate of scrap to credit will fluctuate over the course of several days, so be sure to check with this information on the terminal. General and miscellaneous tips for the job. Hang on. Use the electric coil located on the right interior wall of the ship to charge your battery-powered items. In order to prevent risk of damage, the autopilot ship will not stay on a moon surface past midnight. Please time your trips carefully with this in consideration. Usually, you will not want to stay past evening. It is useful to keep a crewmate at home to provide intel. Watch over the crew using the ship's advanced radar cams and access certain remote locked doors. The terminal can be broadcast special codes to access secure doors or other equipment remotely. Just type the code, for example, E9. I literally typed that or I pressed that on my keyboard. Actually, there's no E9 on my keyboard. It's F9. I'm sorry. So, you know, I don't think I can do that. Anyways. Oh, is that it? Am I done? Done with that? Okay, so do I just press Z to stop inspecting it? Okay, and then just G to drop it. Okay. All right. Let me just turn on and off the light a few more times. This is amusing for me. I was dropped a lot as a child. Did you not know that? Okay, anyways. Yes. Lovely. My favorite poster. Your life is in good hands. Good to know. Are those human hands or monster games? Start game? Oh. Orbiting 441. Experimentation. Population of... abandoned conditions, arid thick haze, worsened by industrial artifacts, fauna dominated by a few species. Okay, so this must be easy, but I don't know how it changed from easy if I didn't want that. Ah, this is terminal. And it was E9, right? E9. Boom. Please describe your role in a team dynamic. Jester. okay, is that good? Welcome. Welcome to the Fortune 9 OS, courtesy of the company. Type help for a list of commands.
Help.
To see the company's store selection of useful... store, okay. Bestiary to see the list of wildlife on record. Storage to access objects placed into storage. Other to see the list of other commands.
Storage.
These are the item in storage. No item stored while moving an object with B. Press X to store it. Oh, X store stuff, huh? Huh. Okay. Store. Walkie-talkie. Price 12. I have 60. I could get some of that stuff. Shovel. Lock picker. Pro flashlight, Boombox, really? Stun grenade. Zap gun? Jetpack. Zap gun sounds like it'd be good, but that's expensive. Loud horn? Teleporter? I don't want the loud horn. That sounds like a very bad idea. Pro flashlight. I could get the pro flashlight. I think that would be good to get. How do I select it? Oh, there's more. Okay, the selection of the ship decor rotates per quota. Be sure to check back next week. Table 70 has hazard suit. Hazard suit wouldn't be a bad idea. Television toilet. Cozy lights. I like cozy lights. But how do I select something I wanted to get? I can't seem to use arrow keys or anything. Whoops. I must just type what it is I want. So, like, pro, and then flash lights. Okay, yeah, confirm or deny. I'd love to save up, but I think a flashlight's going to be invaluable right now. I really don't know. Confirm. Whoops, sorry. Okay. Ordered one pro flashlight. Your new balance is 35. Our contractors enjoy fast, free shipping while on the job. Any purchase items will arrive hourly at your approximate location. Oh, so I don't get it right away. Ah. One purchase item on route. Cool. View radar to toggle on and off the main monitor map cam. Switch to switch player view on the main monitor. Oh. Switching player view. Okay. There was no action supplied with the word. Oh. Okay. You know, it's fine. E to start, I get. Wait, hang on. Am I actually ready for that? What is this? Open door. Okay. Maybe because I haven't started the game yet. Okay. Start game. Okay. Waiting for crew. What? Kind of the only one. There is no crew. It's just me. Wait. Social body 41 experimentation, population abandoned, condition arid, decays, okay. I already know about that. Okay. I guess I'm good. Okay, so I got a nice hop. I really want the jetpack. I know about the jetpack. Okay, there's a ladder on the side to get back up. Well, this looks quite nice. I like this. Not too bad. Not too bad at all. Seems delightful. Okay. I climb like this. Let's go, E. Oh, let go. Oh. Wait, what? What? What's happening? Oh, is that the item? Oh, that's my flashlight, isn't it? Like how it sounds like ice cream. Oh. Wait, what? Okay. I'm sorry, what? What? Did I get my flashlight? I don't think I got my flashlight. If that's that, I don't even know. I don't know what that was. What was that? No. I couldn't interact with it or anything. I'm so confused. Ah, okay. Also, by the way, I'm kind of playing this just so you guys get an idea of the time frame. My videos take a little bit to get out to you guys. That's just a given. I am playing this kind of just a little bit after the game is released. So it's kind of early. Just a little bit delayed coming to it, but still, I'm playing this fairly early, so by the time that this video comes out to you guys, there might be a lot of updates with this. This might not be how the game is right now, so I just figured I'd mention that for you guys. Cool. All right. What's this? That's just it, huh? Nothing? Nothing to that? That's just... Okay. Lego. Nice. Okay. There's something behind this I can run to. Nice. I don't really know where I'm going. I still am not very sure of what it is I'm doing exactly. I know I'm supposed to get scrap. But besides that, I don't really know. This is well lit. I have to admit, the art style of this game is very unique too. I feel like it kind of hinders your visibility a bit. And I guess that kind of adds to, like, the spook factor a little bit, too, I guess. Can I jump? Hello? There you go. I could go up there, but I don't know why. There's a door... Okay. There's a door here. Let me go through. Oh, is the orange my stamina? Oh, sure enough, it is. Okay, I thought that was a button, apparently not. What's this? Don't like that. Hello? Would have been so nice if I had a flashlight. Hello? I'm gonna go over here. Nice, okay. Don't mind me, just barging on in. Definitely like it in the light. I'm just gonna say... What? I forgot I can scan too. What is that noise? Huh? Okay, I hear you. Oh! I've heard of these. Those are what we call a landmine. It's not good. Do not want to step on that. Wow, the sounds. Are those the pipes? Okay. Man, I wish I had a flashlight. I mean, I don't have it, right? Ooh, large axle. Oh, I could take that. Hands full. Why do I want this? Also, do I need to turn off the pipe? I see. Oh yeah, cannot pull valve. Okay, so maybe I need something to turn it. I hear ya. You're right there, right? Okay, good. And I'm pretty sure I came from this way. Just empty room, okay. What was that? Okay. It's fine. Alright, just heading out. Is this the kind of scrap that I need to be picking up so I just take this back to the ship or something? Am I understanding this right? Am I doing any of this right? How did I get up here in the first place? Oh, a ladder there. Okay. Hands full. Oh. Couldn't I just, it was G to drop? Oh. I'm getting the idea that I cannot take this back necessarily. Oh, it is actually getting kind of late already. Oh man. Oh, I was able to fall. Okay. Well, that works. Guess what I got? Ooh, you guys are gonna be so happy! Okay. But I can't climb up, can I? Oh no. Could I just, yuck! Ha! Okay. I brought you a large axle. Got scrap to sell? Use the terminal to route the ship to the company building? Okay. Okay. Start ship. Hands full. I guess I gotta drop. Interesting. I am not understanding this fully, but okay. Don't do stuff like that. Okay. Performance report? Good. Okay. 4826 to C. I mean, it's my first day. Okay.
Cool.
Haven't met the profit quota, huh? Is it the next day, or are we good? Okay. This is interesting. I don't fully get it. I'm not gonna lie with you. I don't fully get it. But now I know I'm trying to do certain things, I guess. All right. I know how to get to where I'm going now, so I guess let's just get to it. Here we go. Okay. I'm coming in. Okay, cool. Is this different? Wait, what? This is different, isn't it? Okay, it's fine. I don't like how you open. Wait, what? Oh, it's for the door. Looks like something I could turn, but I guess not. Lovely. Yeah, that's one right there. Landmine, yep. Well aware. Man, I wish I could see. Oh, secured door. Can be accessed from terminal? Doesn't seem... okay. Wait, I saw something for a second. What? Well, I don't like how you're not showing me that until I'm, like, right up next to it. Okay. It does help me to see a little bit, so that's why I'm kind of spamming it, so don't mind me doing that. I don't know if I'm gonna find my way back. And that doesn't bode too well for me. Ooh. What? Tethered metal sheet? Okay, cool, cool, cool. What about that thing? That looks like it could have something cool in it. Okay. Okay. So if an item is too heavy... I think I see. Okay. Okay, nothing really get here, huh? Okay. So far this has not been too bad. This is just a dead end. So really nothing else to see here. Okay, gotcha. Whoop. More landmines, something's glowing over there. You're right there? Okay. Okay. I'm going to the weird wavy stuff. Oh. Is it moving towards me? Oh, uh-oh. Oh, that's a thing. That is a something. Okay. What? Is it gone? No, it's still there, it's just in the dark, okay. So it is slowly moving towards me, but that's okay. Yeah, that's just down to my depth if I go that way. That seems like a weird design. Okay. That goes that way. I do not like how the doors open in this. Tip, use the ship computer terminal to access secure doors. Okay. Okay. Anything good? Anything? It's hard to find scrap around here. And I have very limited time, my man. But so long as I'm in the building, does it matter what time it is? Or is it only if you're outside, does it matter the time? I'm not seeing anything. Is there anything good around here? This seems important. High voltage. Oh, this seems like I should be doing this. Flip switch. Why would I do that? Okay, I think everything's on now, right? Okay. Everything seems to be well lit up. That seems good. Okay. Can I actually get on that conveyor belt? Okay. Oh, man, I don't like how the door's open. What is that? I'm hearing strange noises. That's a dead end. Is that- that's all that's to this? Just a dead end? Well, that seems kind of weird. Okay, that brings- that's really it. That's the only place I could really go. Nothing to see around here? Okay. That's where I came from, so let's go down, I guess. I hear that gelatinous stuff. Oh. Ooh. Oh, but that takes up everything. Well, I don't really know how to get out of here, though. It's kind of the problem. Something at the end here? Nothing in here, okay. But by now, it's probably late. I probably can't really do quite what I'm thinking. Maybe just always lead up? No, this is a dead end again. Who built this system? This is the worst layout I've ever seen in my life. Okay, well, I kind of know how to get back from here, so I'm gonna try to do that. Okay. Oh wait, can I still pick up more? It's just my hands are full when I'm holding this? Oh. Can I jump? Oh. I did hurt myself. Uh-oh. That stuff is after me though. I don't like that. Okay, gotta be careful with those. Okay. Then, this way, right? There you are, okay. I think I came from this, right? Nothing in here? Okay. What the? I don't like that. For some reason, I feel like I didn't come from here, but I can't tell. No, for some reason I feel like no. Oh no, I'm lost. Do I have a map? No, okay. I don't think I passed that, so no, that can't be right. Okay, there's one right there. Okay. Whoop. Wait, what? Oh no, that's for the door, okay. 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 I think, is this out? Did I do it? Yeah, I did. Oh, we are. We're good. Let's go. It's this one. Well, I want to put this to the test. Let's say I G to drop. And then I don't necessarily need to drop the other item I have, but let's say I just did for now. Okay. Now let's keep going. Let me go this side. See, it doesn't seem like time really matters while I'm in here for now, so I guess we're okay. Okay. Nothing to see in there. Oh, is there just nothing to this? Okay, this is another dead end. Is this a door? No. Okay, so we can only go in the one way, apparently. Right there, right? What about the other way? That was just, yeah, that's a door I can't do anything about, okay. Pilot, warning, the autopilot ship will leave at midnight, please return quickly. Oh, so I need to, okay. I thought maybe I could still stay in here, but apparently not. Okay. Uh-oh. I don't like the skull icon, don't tell me that. Okay. Going down. Okay. I'm going for it. Uh-oh. Ah! What? What just happened? Has not returned. Emergency code activated. What? What is this? What? What just happened? Oh, is it like the sandworm thing? There's like a giant sandworm.
This is the worst!
Ugh! I had some good stuff, man. Okay. Well, this is very intriguing. I would like to know more about this. One day left to meet. That's... I don't like that. Okay. But anyways, I think that's all I'm going to be doing for this episode. But this is very intriguing. I think we died to a sandworm, I think. Because there are, like, these giant worms that'll gobble up anything. I have seen that. But... Huh. Very intriguing. I look forward to doing more of this. We'll have to see how this goes. But for now, that's going to do here. Let me know if you guys want to see more of this. I would love to get people together to play this, but I don't know of many who have this game, if any at all. So, yeah, I don't know. But let me know if you guys want to see more of this, and I'll see what I can make happen. But that's going to do it for me here. So thank you guys so much for watching. My name is Notlife.